the wind carries us to our next destination. The Kingsmere Estate, with its gardens and ruins, offers sanctuary in the midst of the forest. It is a beautiful and spiritual place. Many come here to rejuvenate.
Being up here and being close to the Gatineau Park is just ideal training ground for preparing for triathlons and preparing for cross-country skiing races in the winter.
I always feel good after the trail runs.
You feel energized and you feel good about yourself, and it's excellent, yeah.
But I like the social aspect of coming up here with a group of people, so. Also, everybody's really positive, too.
Everybody's really always positive. Encouraged. Well, everyone's got runners tied together.
Yeah, that's right, that's true. It's all this positive energy. I love it in the winter up here. It's absolutely gorgeous. I love it in the fall because of the change of the leaves. That's the best time, I think, for running because it's nice and cool. And in the summer, what I really enjoy is coming up with a group of people and going for a run and then heading out and going for a swim.
Yeah, I think this is one of the most beautiful places in Canada.
Well, I actually was a runner. When I was 14, I was injured, and my chiropractor suggested triathlons. And I couldn't swim. I couldn't swim a length. But I thought, wow, it's a great way to supplement the running and non-impact. The swimming's non-impact, cycling isn't. So I did it. But the first triathlon, I walked pretty well the whole 10K. And I said at the end, I'm never doing another one of these again. And then 2 years later, I was training for an Ironman. So it's funny how it happens.
Go to the Olympics as a sprinter. And I decided that pretty early. I'm just amazed at how many women are out there in my age group and even over. It's good to see, and they're winning. They're winning the races, which is another thing that I find is quite amazing. Well, I think all the athletes know what it gives you. It's, you know, again, the drive, the focus, and the determination, and just going after your dreams and your goals.
But make no mistake, Sue Durrell, a former national track team sprinter, can put down a blistering and sustained pace off-road as well.
Cross-country skiing will be a new experience for me. I'm so looking forward to it.
Welcome to Creative Wheel. We specialize in weight and stress management through the pursuit of outdoor recreation and lifestyle coaching.
Dominic LaRocque draws from her experience as a former inline skating champion and national mountain bike team member to teach nature aerobics and eco-psychology.
So nature aerobic is a combination of things. It's a mind-body workout, it's an aerobic workout, but it's also a healing treatment because you're out there connecting with the elements, and you kind of become Mother Nature's client. The mountain bike can be used as a canoe where you go and explore a very quiet trail or just a natural landscape. Mountain biking can be the complete opposite, where it's adrenaline-filled. You want to test the edge, and that would be more like what you'd experience on a free ride, for example.
My ultimate outdoor experience is when I really connect with the elements. And then, you know, you can start traveling through different planes, elemental planes. Maybe we're getting too philosophical here.